What's up everybody and welcome to a new video on Krist, Novoselic fan. Today, this video is a special one here on my channel. Gabriel, his little boy I found on, I don't remember why, but as you can see here, let's find that here. For a month ago, I said cool to him. He's playing Nirvana. You know, I love Nirvana. I found his channel. He's making a lot of Nirvana. So that's... and I subscribed to him, as you can see. And it was really nice to him. And he have been on my live streams. Sometimes he's been rude. And sometimes... last time I was close to Benham. Whatever. I also took a request from him. I mean, this one here was from him. Yep, you can see. Requested by. So I have been really nice to this guy here. To this kid. Sorry, I call you a kid because you are a kid. So he at least said thank you and underrate you. But sometimes he's make comments like play bass. Oh my, it's like... No, it's my channel, you fuck off if you don't want to see it. Anyways, you think, why are I making a video about him? Is it... It's because... You can see I also like his stuff and whatever. But... When I upload this video, I always... I don't know why I always like my own video, whatever. There was a dislike 20 seconds after and a comment from him. And there is coming dislikes on all my news videos and reaction videos. I found out it was him. And he even said himself it was him. But he was... I asked him here on this video here. Let's see if I can find it. Yeah, here. So this is your own video and mine. Why, dude? He just also disliked his own videos. And then he removed it. And then I was nice again to him. I said, thank you for moving your dislike on my videos. I was really sad because I took one of your requests and then you treat me like this. If you don't like my videos because it's not Nirvana anymore, then stop, watch them and leave me alone. There's no reason to be rude to me. I found you and was nice to you and I tried to support your channel. So please be gentle back. Have a good night. And then he's right to me. Sorry for what I did. I really like your videos. Really, your quality, your way of commenting, your reactions and blah, 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 blah and shit like that. And I was like, okay. Okay, it's good now, whatever, he pull it back, the dislike is back, and it's from him again. So, I mean, fuck you, man, I really don't give a shit, I have been so nice to you, and you have been so bad to me, I don't care for dislike, I get a lot of dislikes on all my videos, but you are really a motherfucker, and I mean, you can see now, let's go in. I will not say put a link so you can go in and... But of course we don't want to subscribe to him. Because why should I, man? And can we... this blocker boy is blocking him. Yes, we do that. We don't want to let him comment on our, my video again. And one more thing. If you're ever gonna comment on my live stream, you will be instantly... blocked by me on my mods. So mods, if you see this, block him. If you see him, he's not allowed to any of my live streams ever. I really don't care what shit you will say, and I really hate to make rain videos, but you are so stupid and so evil to do this shit against me when I've been so nice to you. That's make me angry because it's not even fair. I don't expect much from you people on the internet. I don't expect likes, comments, or whatever. But I expected more because I was nice to you. And you even requested. I shouldn't have taken your request. And I also took a request on my stream. I took some of your requests. You can see if you want. And he was rude as hell. But I was, no, I will not ban him. If you can find it here. He wasn't this here.
Okay, we should be live.
If we can see the
let's hope
the live chat. Oh, we can't.
Okay.
Great. That's so stupid. We can't see the live chat.
YouTube is pretty slow.
I think I can on my phone.
No.
But I remember I took his request. Anyways. Oh my god, it's not a... Wow. It's not enabled for this video. Wow, thank you so much, YouTube. Whatever. There you go. Right in your face. I don't care how old you are. I don't care what you're playing. I don't care a shit about your channel. But you're really not welcome on my channel more. And go ahead, dislike my video again. I really don't care, Gabo. You're not welcome anymore on my streams, at least. I can choose that. I can choose on my video, but I will not... When blocks mean not that you not can go to my channels. I will never see you comment. YouTube will instantly... When you comment on my video, your videos... My videos will remove them. YouTube remove your comment, so I can't see your comments anymore. So don't say anything stupid. I have it right here. That you did it. And... if we can find it, I have so much stuff open right now. Did I go? Oh my god, is in this video here? Yes. He said himself. Come on. I'm very stupid. Yes, you are very stupid. That's one thing I can agree with. You are very stupid. And I'm sorry for the bad time and that I will stop doing because you really do good, very content. You are really one of the YouTubers in music and with the small drummer. Don't say that bullshit and then dislike again. It's not the dislike who's making me angry here. It's the person you are. The way you act. You're a liar. You're a freaking liar. You're nothing. Because you are acting like you come in and support me. And then you're disliking. So you are playing on both sides? Come on, man. That's making me angry. So, no, I don't want to waste more of your time now. I mean, more of my time. Screw you. So, that was it. That was my first ever rant video. And I feel better now. Because it's been too much to hold it in myself now. So, Gabo, screw you, man. And to all people, don't do this shit to anybody on the internet, man. It's fine to dislike my video. I don't give a fuck of that. But don't be a good guy and don't try to get support from me and then be a bad guy behind. Because I was finding out, you can see just last before we quit, I could see on my videos.
What's up, everybody?
We have it here. Again, he's not coming on this one. Whatever. But again here. And he's always, when he comment, that's why I found out. And the crunchy. I can see. But bass cover. Yeah, he already wants me to play bass.
What's up, everybody, and welcome to a new video with Krist, Novoselic fan.
Oh, he didn't dislike because of two hits request. Oh, so I should be so happy now. Never mind, man. Guys, that was it. Hope you liked the video. And watch out, there are some really assholes on the internet too, man. Holy fucking shit. Bye.